Hello everyone, it's another lovely Sunday here at HCC House of Stars. Thanks for joining us. My name is Oge. Our theme for the month of October is taking ownership. Our pastor works solemnly, praying for us and ministering for us all the time, even when we're not there. They take their time to give us encouraging messages that are uplifting in our lives. They pray for us and counsel us when we're in need. Let us appreciate them and appreciate the work that they do in our lives. 1 Timothy 5:17 says, "The elders who work in the church are well worthy of double honor, especially those whose work is preaching and teaching." This is our month of pastor appreciation. South Jersey Solution Night was awesome. Whoa. Women at the Altar was also an amazing success. I mean, you just had to be there. It was awesome. May God reward you for all your support and your prayers. Psalms 91 verse 15 says that those that call on God, He will answer. He will be with them in trouble, and He will rescue and honor them. Our Solution Night will be held on October 27th on Friday at 7:30 p.m. Come and receive the blessings of God. To notify the church on a naming ceremony, child dedication, interest in water baptism, or willingness to join the workforce, please download forms at hccnj.org/forms. If you need a ride to church on Sundays or for our midweek services, please call our toll-free number at 844-440-1880. At least maybe a day ahead of time, and the bus will be sure to pick you up. If you're looking for a place to worship in the Newark area, we encourage you to come for our weekly prayer, Bible studies, or Sunday celebration service. Join us on Tuesday for our Breakthrough Fire service at 10:30 a.m. This is a deliverance service where we spend time in prayer and the prophetic. On Wednesdays, we dig deep into God's Word. Please join us for our Wednesday Achievers Gathering at 7:30 p.m. This week's topic is Arise. Our Hallelujah Night will hold on Tuesday, October 31st at 7:30 p.m. There will be music, food, and games. Prepare your kids for this day as it promises to be a fun night. If today is your first time worshiping with us, thank you for coming. We like to know you better, and you'll be called on during the service for a brief reception. It is our sincere desire that you come again. We appreciate every one of our online givers and viewers. Thank you, and God bless you. For more information on our various activities, you can visit our website at www.hccnj.org. That's all we have for the week. Have a blessed week. My name is Oge. Peace.